This old bull's a rank one, said the shoot boss man. He's going out to get you any way he can. He won't throw you clean, he'll come back on the hunt. So you just hang and rattle and stay clear of his front. The instructor looked up at me and shook his head and smiled. If you're gonna be a cowboy, you learn to eat them wild. He's as dirty, sore, and mean as a gutshot skunk. Set your handle in his middle and try to crawl his hump. I heated up my rosin rope and took up my first pull. My cowbell's hanging tight under the belly of the bull. They gave a yank, I took my rap, God, but this bull stunk. Pulled down my hat and said, let's dance, and leaned back from his hump. He come out spinning to the left, spun back to the right. Dropped his left front shoulder, really on the fight. I was hooking at a grabbing, but I knew I was sunk. I let rolling and a kicking, running from the bunt. He hit me twice before I fell, he rolled me on the ground. When I could get up, I said thank you to the clown. Boy, you sure were on the bit, you sure know your stuff. By the way, what was that bull's name? He smiled and said, Cream Puff. I coiled up my bull rope and headed for the gate. If any more bulls wanted me, well, they just have to wait. I'm gonna stick the saddle bronc to prove I ain't no fool. Next year I'm gonna send my brother to bull riding school.